Let's do this. I just gotta wait for my troller to come back. So, really nice. Go off. With the fishing hamlet. The thing about this though is we can just bolt straight to the end though, we don't have to pretty much do any side quests or that. No, that's broken. We got all this Cthulhu shit coming up now. Hey, what color blood are they dropping? They're popping white blood. Tell if they're kin or not. They might just be beasts. Horribly mutated beasts. Shark man. Right, he's dead. And another one. Well, at least I got all my blood piles back. Wow, that one guy really got the kill there, didn't he? Nope, he got me. Maybe we should just keep going through the village. I was gonna say, if you want Lady Maria's weapon, it's in the well in the center of town, but you gotta fight two of those big shark people to get. We'll try and get it, but I don't wanna put. I'll make that a sucker's bet. Thank you. That guy sucks. Is that seriously a winter lantern? I gotta get out of this corner. I'm a big guy. No, damn it. Drop me. I'm dead. No, I'm not dead. No, I'm dead. Let's continue on. I'm not getting stuck fighting them over and over. If you want the Maria's weapon, you're on your own. I'm just running. That's all she was like. Try again. I think there is a lantern on top of the hill. Just need to get to it. I think this is the right way. I'm still gonna go it anyway. I got a bell ringing.
death awaits those who pry into the unknown.
Alright, so I got fucked because of that thing. Still didn't find a lantern though. Use that to be a lantern or there it is. Does not open from this side. Knows we can just kill this guy like this. I'm dead. Well, at least we got this now. Something big down on the beach.
Awaits those who pry into the unknown.
Is there a reason why his audio is so loud? I like the fact that all my hits were being parried when I was unknown. Or just hitting off his handle on his weapon. Damn it, I wasted a... Got him. Oh, this is a bad room to be in. Nope, not that way. Wait, do I still have to fight this asshole again?
Unending death awaits those who pry into the unknown.
This is the way to go. There's a staircase there.
Unending death.
I don't even know where to go from here.
Pry into the unknown.
Ow. I think this is it now. Nope. Here we go. Here's the entrance. I hope. Big snail shells. Hey, we don't have to go through the town anymore. I'm actually stuck. I don't think we haven't gone through the whole two parts with my the streaming overlay on. Oh well. Streaming overlay doesn't even have my YouTube name on it. A lot of snails here. Remember that big snail we found outside Ludwig's boss fight area? Yeah, this is where this came from. Oh, this asshole. I didn't think he spawned in yet. Fuck this. Got him. Oh, we got his trousers. Almost down to the bottom of the beach. And we're back at the lantern. Yeah.
Who are you? I'm afraid I've made a botch of things. Oh, I can hear the bell now. The beast-hide assassin. He's after me. Again. And again. It never ends. Please, this village is the true secret. Testament to the old sins. It feeds this hunter's nightmare. Please, bring to an end the horror. So our forefathers sin. We hunters cannot bear their weight forever. It isn't fair. It just isn't fair.
And Simon's dead. All right, before we do anything, we need to kill this guy one more time. And showing up. There we go. Got him. Okay, one thing to do now is we gotta go back to where we fought Ludwig. Right. Let's do this. And you are out of here. You actually only spawn here if you get the key from Simon. There's no point coming back here if you hear hearing the bell.
Well, well, look who's here. Welcome to my quarters. I've never entertained a guest before. Are you going to kill me? After all you've done, kill me. As if to right your wrongs.
Yep.
Nothing changes. Such is the nature of man.
There, we will never be invaded by him again. Thankfully. Alright, let's go back to the Hamlet, and that's it then. That's every single NPC questline fully done. Which means there's only one thing left to do now. Finish the DLC. We are here. Okay, where is the Dirtus? Attack a killer quickly. Oh shit, there's two of them? Never mind them. Fuck that. Can I go up the top of the lighthouse? Nope. Here we go. Hey, do you remember Mikolash who kept going about Mother Cosm or Koss? Yeah, this is Koss. The big slug thing is, not this wiggling thing. Orphan of Koss, the final boss of the DLC. And he kicks your ass. I'm done. Damn it. I didn't think he'd do this. Alright. Alright. I like the fact none of my shots are being parrying attacks anymore. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Dead again. Ah, I'm dead. Well, back up and heal. Back it up. Back it up. We did it. We beat Koss. One thing left to do. Hi-ya! I don't care if I have to summon someone in. Usually have to call it.
Sweet child of Koss. Returned to the ocean. A bottomless curse. a bottomless sea, accepting of all that there is and can be.
And the moon has ended, because the curse is broken. I was like, you can actually see a human face on Koss. Alright, only one thing left to do.
Gehrman awaits you. Good hunt. I sense thee. Farewell, good hunt. May you.
Alright, let's do this. And the last one. I better check my stock of. We were down to 99. We were almost out of bullets. Well, now we gotta do this in here, and no summons allowed.
Hunter, you've done well. The night is near its end. Now, I will show you mercy. You will die, forget the dream, and awake under the morning sun. You will be freed from this terrible hunter's dream.
So this is ending one, but I can't. No, we are locked out after ascending.
Dear, oh dear. What was it? The hunt? The blood? Or the horrible dream? Oh, it doesn't matter. It always comes down to the hunter's helper to clean up after these sorts of messes. Tonight, Gehrman joins the hunt.
I don't even know if I can parry this guy. Got him. Right out of range of his gun there. One more. Alright, that's the last shot. Damn it.
Be freed from the night.
All right. So yeah, now we're locked out with the awaken ending. And because I took the okay, I need to get some. Okay, I don't need to get some echoes. There we go, that should be enough for a couple bullets. Yes! Alright, let's do this. Like Gehrman. The thing is, I need to get the ending for accepting Gehrman's offer, because that's one of the last trophies I have left to get.
You must accept your death.
I also need to get the ending for killing Gehrman without eating the umbilical cords as well. Because eating the umbilical cords opens up another boss ending. Right, let's do this again. The sooner we end this, the sooner we can finish Bloodborne. And I can go and make dinner. Gotcha. Thank you. Gotcha. Gotcha again. And again. Alright, that's it. We're done here. Hey, remember a hunt for the pale blood? So if you didn't eat the umbilical cords, that was the ending there, where it turns you into the next Gehrman. But because we ate the umbilical cords, we are technically a great one as well. And now we must fight the moon presence. Thing is, if you kill this thing without, blood. Gotcha, you fuck. And it's dead. And that is Bloodborne done. That was a hard fight as Gehrman was, but still a fun fight.
Are you cold? Oh, good hunter.
Yeah, we got turned into a squid because we ate the quartz and we turned into a great one. That was fun. I really liked Bloodborne. The whole reason I actually got into the Dark Souls series is because I watched two best friends play Bloodborne when I first got my first laptop. And I wanted to test. I had Bloodborne playing on the TV while I was getting everything set up. They were playing through Bloodborne. And I was like, oh, I want to play Bloodborne. But I didn't have a PS4 at the time. So I was like, well, I did get Dark Souls 1 with Game with Gold. I tried it before, didn't like it. And I never touched it again. And I was like, I'll give Dark Souls another chance. So as I got a new laptop, I was like, fuck it. I bought the Prepare to Die edition. And I was like, yeah, I'm actually enjoying this now. And so I've played all three Dark Souls and Bloodborne. I've not touched Demon Souls at all. My problem with this game now is it's the same problem all the Souls games have, is simple fact, as the time has gone on, there's not a lot of people playing it anymore, so co-oping is dead pretty much. I remember Dark Souls 2 and 3 were a bitch to get all the achievements for because no one was co-oping, so I couldn't get any of the Covenant items via co-op or PvPing. This game is also different though from the Souls games, because it's Dark Souls is more defense based, where you hold your shield up and wait for an opening. This, you have to go on the attack. At least they updated the setting as well. Medieval stuff can get boring. There are all the voice actors, including all languages. Wilhelm, Mikolash. I recognize no one on that list. Oh well. So yeah, Maria and the doll have the same voice actress, is because the doll's based off Maria. Like, her likeness. A lot of people are hoping this gets ported to PC or gets a remaster. We'll see. All I know is I gotta play through this game again twice just to get those last two trophies. Okay. At least I finished this before Christmas anyway. So we just sit back and enjoy the credits. At least this didn't take as long to finish as Dark Souls 2 did, I can say that. Dark Souls 2, sadly. Oh my god. The reason that game took so long to finish is because I freaking because I beat the Fume Knight boss, which is the end of the second DLC, and I was well into the third DLC in one part, and it had turned out the recording had screwed up and then like was completely unusable. So I had to play through the entire of Dark Souls 2 again just to catch up. And I was just like, I am done, I'm taking a break. Let's see here. So I started playing Dark Souls 2 on February 2017, on the 27th of February. And then I was on and off, like, I wasn't posting daily, so February, March, April 2nd, April 3rd, April 4th, April 5th, April 7th, April 8th, because I was doing random videos, like, I wasn't doing everything in order. Okay, I can see where I start going low, because it's August 15th. I'd beat Felstag. Then the next day I did Aldia's Keep. And I guess I took a break or something, because I did not touch anything to do with Dark Souls 2 again until January 12th, 2018. January 13th, I did the start of the Crown of Sunken King. Didn't finish that until 20th of May. And then 2 years later, after the end of the Crown, I did the Watcher and Throne Defender, and started the old Iron Keep. Yeah, that's what happened.
Good.
Right, I say we're done here. Let's not be around them.
Let's
get the hell out of here. See, this is what I meant though about the this game just throws you straight back into New Game Plus. It doesn't even let you. It doesn't even let you go back to the dream. Also, I was on my last blood vial then during that fight. It's a good fight though. Right, we'll just get to the Hunter's Dream and then we'll call it there. Actually, no, we'll just call it there. Alright, we outie. Yeah. I don't know what to play next, though. I know I gotta finish Paper Mario 2. But what to play next, I wonder. We will wait and see. Where?